doctor, please.
Don't worry, I take good care of Papi. He make money a lot more than with his little sewing machine.
Leonel talked to a guy in Los Lunas. It looks like Tuco knifed the guy, but he definitely broke a guard's jaw. They got him in solitary.
What? All he had to do was 6 months. He'd be in there forever.
You talk to your father.